Hello, this is Christy. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can merge two videos in Camtasia, how you can combine two videos from different sources into a different single video that you can export. Very easy. This is Camtasia 2021, and I have my timeline down there. I don't have any clips on it, so I'm going to import one video from my hard drive to the timeline, like so, and another video of another scene in the same timeline. Just drag it here. It doesn't really matter where you place it, and there you go. I have two videos on the timeline at the same time, so I place them one after the other, like so. If you need the other one to be first, you can just move this here and pull this one there. You notice that the timeline snaps so that the videos can connect perfectly. If you need to cut a video short and make the other one start faster, you can just go to the point where you need to cut it, select the video clip, and you can press S. This will slice the video right there. If you zoom in and see, there's a piece of video that I cut out. You can delete this and then click on the other clip and bring it to the other point so that they all go one after the other. You are free to also create a transition between these. If you go to transitions, you can maybe use a fade or a flare or any other transition. Camtasia has about 120. Let's place the transition between these two clips. You notice how the transition shows on both of them, like so. If I play this now, you can see the videos fading into each other, like so. When you're ready with the merging of these videos, you can go to the export and export it as an MP4 file, and save it to disk, upload to YouTube, whatever you need to do. Thank you for watching. This was a very simple, absolute beginner tutorial for Camtasia. I have more videos like this teaching you all of the basics in Camtasia. Subscribe to my channel for more videos like this in the future. Thank you for your time. See you next time.